This afternoon at Chairman Mao's residence, they held serious and frank discussions. Taking part on the American side was Dr. Henry A. Kissinger, President Nixon's advisor for national security affairs. Taking part on the Chinese side were Premier of State Council Chou Enlai, Deputy Director of Protocol of the Foreign Ministry Wang Haijun, and the interpreter was Tang Wenxian.